A Williamson County community has a new police chief tonight. Johnston City Council members voted unanimously tonight to name J.D. Barter as the city's new police chief. Chief Barter began with the department as an auxiliary officer in January of 2013. Earlier this month, he took over as interim chief after former police chief William Stark resigned for personal reasons.